Hello and welcome to Digimento. Today we will be discussing about what is immunity passport. So immunity passport is in the news recently for various reasons. We will see what is immunity passport and what are the benefits of it and why now there is a need for an immunity passport and why it is in the news recently. So these are the topics that we will be discussing today in this lecture. Let's begin. But before that, this is our channel, and if you have not yet subscribed to our channel, please do subscribe to our channel and also press the bell icon for receiving the notifications. If you are preparing for GATE, NTA, UGC NET or PGT Computer Science, you can avail our online courses which is available from us, and you can visit our website www.digimento.com or you can call to any of these numbers for getting further information about the same. So let's begin. So first of all, we will see what is a passport. So what is a passport? Basically, a passport, you know, every one of you must be knowing what a passport is. So a passport is basically a travel document. So a travel document, usually it is issued by the country's government to its citizens that certifies the identity and the nationality of the holder. So two things, passport is a certificate of identity, second one also of nationality. So passport is usually used as a travel document and it is usually issued by a government of a country to its citizens. So most of you might be also having a passport, which is not only your proof of identity, but is also a proof of its your nationality. So it is both a proof of your identity as well as a proof of your nationality. And a basic standard passport, it contains information like the name of the holder of the passport, then the place, the date of birth, place of birth and the date of birth, the photograph of the person, signature and other relevant identifying information. So these are the things which in a passport usually which is contained. So passport contains the name of the holder of the passport. If you see, you will see that the place and also the date of birth is given, photograph, signature and relevant identifying information is given in a passport. Okay. Then passports have a limited validity. Usually the validity of passport is from 5 to 10 days. So the validity of passport is usually between 5 to 10 years. So after this period, you have to renew your passport. So after the validity of your passport is over, you have to renew it. Now we will see what is this concept of immunity passport. So what is immunity passport? So an immunity passport, it contains an immunity certificate, a recovery certificate or a release certificate. So it contains an immunity. Immunity means immunity from certain diseases. So it contains an immunity certificate, a recovery certificate and a release or a release certificate. Any of this is included in an immunity passport. Now you can relate it to the current situation. Why in this current situation an immunity passport has become important? This is because of the spread of COVID-19. So basically an immunity passport contains an immunity certificate, a recovery certificate or a release certificate. And it also is a document attesting that the passport bearer is immune to a contagious disease. So immunity passport certifies, or a document is attested in that immunity passport, which says that the passport bearer, he or she is immune to a contagious disease. So this is what is an immunity passport all about. A potential way to contain the pandemic and permit the faster economic recovery during the COVID-19 pandemic situation can be made sure using the immunity passport. Now, this is what I said, how you can connect this immunity passport and this current issue of immunity passport with the current situation is that immunity passport is a potential way to contain the pandemic. Why? Because even during this time of pandemic, after the lockdown, now we cannot keep an economy under lockdown for a very long period of time. So once the lockdown is lifted, what happens? People will travel from one country to the other country. So people to people, travel. So people travels from one country to the other country when the lockdown is shifted. So an immunity passport is a potential way to contain the pandemic. So to contain the pandemic and also permit faster economic recovery. Now a person who is traveling from one country to the other country, if he or she holds an immunity passport, this will make sure that the person who is traveling from one country to the other, the person is actually immune to this pandemic, COVID pandemic. So this will help to contain the spread of this disease. So it will help to contain the spread and faster recovery of the economy from the situation. Otherwise, if there is no proof that whether the person is traveling, whether the person is immune from a particular disease or not, we cannot ensure the recovery from that particular pandemic soon. So that is the relevance. Now, immunity certificates are a legal document which is granted by a testing authority following a serology test. So immunity certificates, this is regarding immunity certificates. Immunity certificates are basically legal documents. These legal documents are granted by a testing authority following a serology test. So it is granted by a testing authority. Now, what is a serology test? It is a test which demonstrates that the bearer has antibodies making them immune to the to a disease. So, serology tests demonstrate that the bearer, that is the bearer of the certificate, has antibodies which makes them immune to a particular disease. That the person is immune from a particular disease. And these antibodies may be produced naturally by recovering from the disease or triggered through vaccination. So how this antibodies may be produced? It can be either naturally. So this antibodies can be produced in the person's body naturally by recovering from the disease, or it can be triggered through a vaccination. So that is why we give vaccination to a person. So this vaccination will ensure that the antibodies are produced, or these antibodies are available in the body of the person. Now the uses, or when can this immunity passport be used? Now immunity passports are useful only if recovered patients have protective immunity that prevents them from reinfected. So recovered patients have protective immunity that prevents them from being reinfected. That means even if a person who is recovered from a particular disease, if that person has protective immunity, which means again this disease will not affect this person. So that is helpful only if there is that protective immunity. And the protective immunity is long lasting. The pathogen mutates sufficiently and slowly for immune to work against most strains. Immunity tests have low false positive rates. Okay. Now, the advantages of immunity passport. First one is this will help the traveler to exempt from quarantine. Why? Because why is the idea of quarantine? Quarantine is to ensure that within this quarantine period, say for example this 14 days quarantine period, so within this quarantine days, it is to make sure that the person does not have this pandemic and it does not spread from that person to other individuals. Now, if a person has an immunity passport, which means it is a legal document or a document which certifies that the person is immune from a pandemic, then the person need not take quarantine. The person can be exempted from the quarantine. Also, this exempts the person from social distancing restrictions because this is a certificate, or it certifies that the person is immune from that particular disease. It permits the person to work and also permits traveling. So these are the advantages of an immunity passport. And now, why in the concept of immunity passport has been now introduced is on the wake of COVID-19 pandemic. And we cannot, it's a fact that we cannot keep all the economies under lockdown for a long period of time. During the months of March, April and all, we have seen that even our country had gone for a full lockdown and how the economy suffered. We have seen that. So we cannot keep the global economy under lockdown for a long period of time, and things have to come back to normal. So, immunity passport is one such measure which allows, or which will facilitate the movement of people especially the immune people, and make sure that the economic activities are on track. So this is about it, and I'll meet you again with another topic. Until then, take care. I'll see you again. Bye-bye.